I have, so I have that one. Tartarus, the flying boss, and Achilles, and enough. Access this vault. How do I not fucking have a godly poly? Did I got leaves? No. Not although I have the temple of Aphrodite. Maybe that I have just some. Okay. I'll come back later, I suppose. Yeah. Well, how do you do? Good. Well, I ran out of energy. That was the main problem. I mean, I'm just climbing up here because why the fuck not? Because I can. I'll fucking give it to it. It does look fucking nice. Ooh, 50 FPS. Okay. Well, not much is happening, it's basically just background. There's a lot of fog there. Okay, bossy fly. I'm definitely getting there. Might have to drink one potion. El mana. I would have actually overshot it. Oh, which is okay. Welcome to fight. Saved. Am I at the right place here? Yeah. there should be a flying boss here. Nice. Okay, that was a good transition. I was about to jump, double jump.
Just then, Ozomini, terror of the Isles, scourge of the skies, abductor of Nike, swooped in.
I've come for revenge. I fucking hate that I cannot just click and load the fucking game. If I fucking die, I don't want to fucking wait. Every time. Of course, there's no mini map. Don't tell me I have to wait every time. No.
Just then, Ozomini, terror of the Isles, scourge of the skies, abductor of Nike, swooped in.
Like, there are some dumb, idiotic... What the fuck happened?
Yeah.
I don't know why doesn't he drink potion. Supposed to chase it? Yeah, this is not a normal legendary boss, I mean. Okay, I'm still in the fight, okay. This is a fucked up boss. Unbelievable, managed to dodge fucking one. Damn it. Dodge that by dumb fucking luck. I dodged that by dumb fucking luck. Also that. I did not dodge that. I fucking exhale the sigh of relief. Minus 50 stamina consumption over time with phosphorus. What's Phosphorus Cloak?